Hi friends, this is Li O here. Today we're going to talk about Lingshan or Shunling meditation, and we're going to talk about the practical side of the meditation. I look forward to share this with you as part of the ongoing process of developing the Zhong Qigong practice, and I consider it the highest honor. Right, we're going to start with talking about Lingshan meditation today. And right now we are working with...
Let's see.
In the Zhong Qigong practice, Lingshan or Shunling meditation is very important because it is a Dingguan. It is to help you develop Neiguan, internal viewing. And Shunling meditation has as an extra that it also helps you to connect with your environment. So it is also part of the development of your Chun Qi. Chun Qi is the way how the past transfers through your body in the most optimum state, so through which communication with your environment is optimized. Ling, to be short, is part of the Ling Hun, and the Ling Hun are three Hun from the Hun Po, of which the Lingshan lives here in what is called the bedroom of the Ling. The Lingshan has to eventually open up the heart, and the heart is the location where the mind, where the thoughts and where the feelings and the consciousness is being rooted. It is not necessarily in this place, but it is definitely within the realm of this place, in the sense that from here things are being on this place as a mirror in the heart and the chest in general. Experiences from the environment around you are being received on the inside. So the Lingshan process is to help integrate the Ling from the Ling Hun with our awareness and with our mind, so it becomes like a filter. And that filter helps us to combine with the world around us. At the moment when we neglect the Ling Hun, then at that moment it basically starts over time, because of the way how we self-corrupt, associating with all kind of harmful influences around us, like porn, violence, alcohol, addiction, medication, disease, and so on and so forth. And it helps us to create all kind of illicit dreams, through which we get more and more confused, and as a result of that, eventually we contribute to our dying process. And of course, as you know, Taoist practice is there to help you not die. What can I say? It will come back in every meditation class when you practice with a Taoist. It is about not dying. Of course, modern Taoists, very often they talk about health and so on, they talk about medicalization of practices, but that is because of the new influences of modern China and modern West, the modern West, on Taoism. That is not necessarily what is actual Taoist practice. Settle it there. As a result of being settled there, gradually it starts radiating a little bit of light, and it pulsates on the rhythm of your breath. And at the moment when it pulsates on the rhythm of your breath, gradually a new part of your body is being absorbed inside this pulsation. So in the beginning it just touches a few cells, and incrementally it increases and increases and increases, and comes down every time when you breathe in, breathe out. And then that means that these cells and their these parts of the body, they gradually become associated with this Lingshan and become integrated with this Lingshan, and as a result of that they also radiate light. And at the moment that happens, it gradually becomes larger and larger and larger, until eventually the whole body is part of it. So it gradually follows the shape of your body and comes like that. It can take many months before it is like that. In general, it is being considered that this period takes about 9-10 months. I hope this serves you well, and I look forward to speak with you in the future. If you have any questions about the topic, just
discuss it for sure anyway in the classes. Don't forget your questions.
Questions are important.